Hi, Martyn. What are you doing? Using an iPad?
Yeah, I'm just checking out this flight I took on the space shuttle yesterday.
Oh, that's right. You went on a NASA thing.
That's right.
Well, how was that?
It has to be one of the coolest things I've done.
Oh, man. Explain. Tell me. I wasn't know-all.
We went down to NASA Ames, which is in Mountain View, right by Google. And later this week, the space shuttle's going to be flying over. So they were doing some events and showing some of the stuff that they've done for the space shuttle program. Mm-hmm. And they have a big simulator center there where all of the astronauts went and trained to fly on the space shuttle. And
so
I got to meet one of the astronauts that had been up on the space shuttle three times. Bo Bobko, and he took me inside one of the simulators. I was sitting in the pilot seat, and I was taking the space shuttle into Kennedy Space Center.
Did you crash it? Was everybody okay?
He crashed it.
He
crashed it the first time. There was something wrong with the settings or something.
Okay.
That was the excuse. He took it in a couple of times. I got to do three approaches, and I landed it each time. It wasn't quite in the middle of the runway, but I got it down.
Good job, sir.
Yeah.
What did it look like inside? Just exactly like a shuttle?
Well, they've got a really good setup down there at Ames. They have this special simulator building, the only one of its kind in the world. 12-story building, big hydraulic table on there. I mean, you know the simulators that you've seen that airline pilots use that sort of sit on the ground and go back and forth?
Yeah.
They got this big thing there that like shoots these things up in the air, so you actually get gravity and then all this kind of stuff.
That's what I was going to ask. Did you feel that kind of stuff?
Well, unfortunately, the space shuttle thing we were doing was sitting on the ground.
Oh, okay.
But this is part of their whole simulation center they've got down there. So we were sitting in this cockpit. It had all of the displays and everything that you would see in the normal space shuttle. There was a joystick right in front of me, and I could just gently move the joystick back and forth, and the space shuttle would fly and come into Kennedy.
That's awesome. It would be cool if it was like combined though with the hydraulic stuff and the.
But that's what they do for astronauts.
And that's they have to.
And yesterday they had they have several of these simulator cabins. And yesterday they had one up on there because now they're doing a lot of work with the FAA and they're doing work on training for other pilots.
Oh, okay.
So the shuttle one was on the ground because now the shuttle program is finished, so no one's training on it anymore. But
sad tear for that.
I know, it was still pretty cool to sit with an astronaut and get taught on how to bring the space shuttle.
I just bought like a NASA shirt the other day. I should have worn it. Like that's super cool. I'm excited about that flyover too. That's happening pretty soon.
Yeah, on Friday. I mean, the space shuttle is already on its way. It landed at Houston today, and it'll be coming across tomorrow, and then on Friday. We're looking at about 8:30 flying over Sacramento, about 9:00 flying over San Francisco,
so cool.
Down to Silicon Valley, flyovers of LA, and then it lands in Los Angeles at about 11 in the morning. It's gonna be at the airport for about a month, and then another really cool thing, they're taking it to the California Science Center.
Oh, I love that place.
They gotta get it from the airport to the Science Center.
What?
Now they can't fly it.
The space shuttle
is big.
Yeah, it just lands into the...
What they're having to do is along the route go down, they're having to take out trees, take out utility poles.
What?
Well, otherwise this is going to cut the top off everything.
This is a thing they're doing? That's crazy.
They're taking it all out, they're going to move the shuttle in about a month from now, then they're going to put it all back. It's going to be quite the spectacle.
That is
Can you imagine the space shuttle coming down the street in Los Angeles? This is better than anything Hollywood's ever come up with. It's going to be quite the day.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm officially jealous, but I have to get back to work. And I really want to go in it now, but I can't.
Yeah.
But I'll just watch your footage.
Yeah, I'm going to get back to astronaut training, I think. I've got a lot of work to do before I get into space.
Yeah. All right, see ya.
Cheers, bye.